provisions in this act that need to be looked into. You ignore them. The Hotel and Tourism Association, an association that you said, that you say, all the country depends on tourism, and you have a wonderful relationship with the tourism association, the SLHTA. They tell you, Mr. Speaker, I hope it's on the record that the Minister of Tourism has said that I paid the St. Lucia Hotel and Tourism Association to write a letter. I want to put on the record of this parliament that the Minister of Tourism said that I paid the St. Lucia Hotel and Tourism Association money to write a letter. That is the level that we've reached in this country. And you want me to trust a government like that? You hear what he's saying? And you think I can trust a government like that? Mr. Speaker, I did not pay them. The people will pay you when the time comes.